Good morning, everyone. We're at the NARI Home Improvement Show here at the IAG Center. Over 200 professional exhibitors here showing you guys everything that's new and cool in the world. This is a great opportunity to see it. Now, I tell you what, I'm impressed. They reinvented the toilet. I'm not kidding you. I'm hanging out with Stephen from Kohler. Good morning, Stephen. How are you? All right, real quickly, let's jump right into it. The toilet. Well, let's jump right into it, Stephen. Okay. The touchless. This is a toilet flush kit. Talk about this.
Yeah, so this can be installed, this little box can be installed in just about any toilet to make your toilet so that you can just wave your hand over the top of the tank and flush it. Just goes right underneath your lid. You don't have to do anything more than that.
And less than 10 minutes through the porcelain, you know, it'll...
Yep.
Wow.
It's magic.
All right, we love that. Speaking of magic, okay, we're going to walk this way. This is like the Rolls Royce of toilets. Oh, my goodness. So I'm going to walk to it and watch what happens, folks. So you're going to walk to... Oh! And it greets you with, okay, come do your business. All right,
does.
So talk to us about this. This is crazy.
So there's also a blue light on the right side of there that we would step on. We can just use this to show off that seat.
So the blue light would be there.
Yep, and then the seat goes up. When you're done going to the bathroom, you just walk away from it. It'll close and flush for you. Mm-hmm. Has a heated seat on it, blows warm air on your feet.
So it blows warm air out here for your feet. Come over there. You would just put your foot on the blue light, right?
There's a little bidet one that will come out right here to wash you off and dry you off.
Okay.
And then
it plays music?
It also plays music.
And then it has a deodorizer right here.
That's correct.
You're
yes.
kidding. And I see the lighting back here with this thing. So this is crazy.
Yeah, this is everything you need in the bathroom.
And it plays music and warms your feet.
Yes.
And it's a heated seat. All right, bidets are huge now. They're all the rage.
Yes, we're really trying to push the bidet market right now, make it a little bit bigger here in the United States.
Mm-hmm.
It seems to be just about everywhere else. So we have bidet seats that can be added to existing toilets that knew me was a intelligent toilet that already
so
has.
So on this one, you can control the temperature, you can control the pulse, you can control the flow, everything.
You can do everything. Make it oscillate, make it sure it really gets you clean, and make it sure that spray is exactly how you want it.
And then the sprayer itself self-cleans.
Self-cleaning, UV light to kill any bacteria that
this
is growing on.
This is cool, the floating toilet, you see that, it's a wall mount. That's very neat, and we're almost out of time, which have to come over here. We have a faux poo demonstration. Okay, so this is about a pound of faux poo.
That's correct, a little bit over a pound. At Kohler, we have more toilets than anybody where we can flush twice this amount, 2.2 pounds.
But and this that is just goes whoop,
1 pound.
1 pound of faux poo. I guess that's too much poo. All right, Steve. When we come back, lots more to show you guys.
Plunger.
Okay, stay with us.